Welcome to World Action and Reaction News. Today onwards, we are changing the format of World Action and Reaction News. Warn decided to give two videos daily. First video related to detail analysis and second will be news headlines that cover all national and international news related to defense in short and crisp for all our viewers. Let's start with today's discuss on key features of Made in India, bulletproof jacket. One, the first time ever in 70 years, Indian soldiers will use indigenously made bulletproof jackets. Two, the jacket has been designed by Shantanu Bhowmick, professor and scientist and the head of Department of Aerospace Engineering at Amrita University in Coimbatore. Three, this design recently got approved by the Indian Ministry of Defence. Four, Ministry of Defence spends around ₹150,000 on one single jacket, made in America. 5. The jacket put forward by Bhowmick, however, will cost only ₹50,000 per jacket, which will make the Ministry of Defense save up to ₹20,000 crore every single year. 6. The indigenous technology will also make the jackets nearly 8 times lighter while the present ones weigh around 15 to 16 kilograms, the new jackets will be only 1.5 kilograms. 7. The 20 layers and carbon fiber in the jackets will ensure that army personnel can wear it and work in temperatures as high as 57 degrees Celsius. One more thing, the design is yet to reach the Prime Minister's office and the approval is pending. Once the PMO approves it, the jacket will be ready for manufacturing. Hope you will find this video useful. What is your view on this Made in India, bulletproof jacket? Please let me know. Please like this video.
Thanks for watching. I hope you like this news. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.